Hello friends! Here are the steps to change the visibility of legends to identify colors or patterns in a pie chart. Open the Excel file that contains the pie chart. Click the pie chart. This displays the chart tools. Now click on the Layout tab. To hide legends in pie chart, go to the Labels group, click Legend, and then click None. To show legends in pie chart, go to the Labels group, click Legend again, and then click on the display option of your choice. The plot area automatically adjusts to make room for legend. If you move or resize the legend by using the mouse, the plot area will not adjust automatically. See, this wasn't hard at all. Thanks for watching.